Hey, Jaslyn, what do you think the results of Sarah's COVID test tomorrow are going to be?
Definitely negative. Sarah is immune. She has the Holy Spirit completely dwelling inside of her, so there's absolutely no way, shape, or form that a virus could last inside of her. And that's on Jesus.
So apparently Sebastian doesn't have Jesus. Or
well,
me.
I'm just saying, no one has Jesus as much as Sarah Sargent does.
Hey Payne, what do you think the results of Sarah's test are going to be?
Definitely positive.
Positive? You're like the sixth person to say so.
Unfortunately. Oh, you know, I hope her speedy recovery.
What do you think the results of Sarah's test are going to be?
Oh, positive for sure.
Hey Jenna, what do you think the results of Sarah's COVID test tomorrow are going to be? Positive or negative?
Negative.
You don't think she has it?
No, I don't want her to have it.
Hey, Emily.
Yeah?
What do you think the results of Sarah's tests are going to be tomorrow?
I really want it to be negative, but it's probably going to be positive.
Hey, Shelby. What do you think the results of Sarah's tests are going to be?
I think they're going to be negative because Sarah is strong and she can fight all COVID.
Laura, what do you think the results of Sarah's test are going to be?
I think they're going to be negative, only because we talked about this yesterday. And, you know, we have that mindset of, oh, it's never going to happen to us. But then we look at you, and we had it, so.
Who knows?
I'm saying negative.
Hey, Seth, what do you think her results are going to be?
Well, you see, the thing is, Sarah is simply too afraid to fail, so she's going to have to pass it. Simply put.
Hey Casey, what do you think Sarah's test results are gonna be?
Well, we hope it's negative, but I think it's positive.
Jenna, what do you think the results of Sarah's test tomorrow are gonna be?
I think they're gonna be negative.
Maria, what do you think the results of Sarah's test tomorrow are gonna be?
It better be negative because I miss you.
Hey Big T, what do you think the results of Sarah's test are gonna be tomorrow?
Oh, 100%, she got the Rona, 110%.
Hey Jessica, what do you think Sarah's test will be tomorrow?
Well, she passes every test she takes, so positive.
The only one she doesn't have to study for.
Hey Sheridan, what do you think the results of Sarah's test are going to be?
I think they're going to be negative because Sarah is a rock star.
Hey Wesley, what do you think the results of Sarah's test are going to be tomorrow?
Positive or negative, our BCM president's immune to the virus, so it doesn't matter.
Rachel.
What's up?
Is Sarah's test going to be positive or negative tomorrow?
Positive.
Hey, Sarah, what do you think the results of your test are going to be?
It better be negative or I'm going to flip. I think it's going to be negative. No, I don't. It's going to be positive.